Oh, look at this map. I remember this.
Yep, runway. So good.
Oh, yeah.
Remember this map, Fed? It was awesome.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Uh-oh. Connection problem?
Something problem.
Yeah, it's stuck here.
Oh, no. Maybe the server crashed.
Oh.
Lost connection to the server.
Wah, wah, wah. Speedrunners?
What? You really want to stop?
No, I'm just throwing it out there.
Just addicted?
He's super addicted. I think we need to have a talk.
It was basically a way out in case your frustration levels were nearing critical.
Who's?
Yours. Just because all the problems you've been having getting this working.
Oh no, I'm good.
Alright.
So you only live twice. Hey, it doesn't even have radar, this one.
Yeah. Yeah, this one's customized differently. I'm sad. I liked the other server. It was like perfect.
Right? Oh!
Whoa! I've been eliminated now. I'm dead. I died twice.
I'm sorry.
It's alright.
I'm not really sorry.
Yeah, I figured.
It's part of game.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Also, Monty sent you something, Co, in chat.
Really? Looking. How long ago?
Just now.
Oh god.
He said if you opt out of the Steam beta, it should get rid of that Steam certificate error.
Oh. But I'm only getting in on a couple servers, not every
server.
I don't think I'm even in the Steam beta, actually.
Showdown. Just me and you, Fedrin. Do this easy way, or we can do this the hard way.
Which one involves you crying?
Oh,
the hard way, because I know I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I just checked, and I'm not enrolled in the Steam beta.
Who's gonna open it? Oh!
Damn!
GG.
GG.
That shotgun's really overpowered. Holy crap.
How did I get awards? That wasn't even in the game. I just showed up.
Five.
Oh, this map.
Five. Funhouse. That sounds cool.
Ooh.
Bang.
Where's the rat maps at, yo? That would be perfect for this, for that last game that we were doing.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Woof!
Woof!
I almost had you there.
Woof woof!
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 Oh, I looked around the corner and died.
Fuck off! I just spawned! Oh, I'm eliminated. God dang it.
Dang it.
Oh, I'm watching a vids.
Greetings.
I'm nibbling my brownies.
I want brownies.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Fedrin. Now you all got us all wanting brownies.
Mm-hmm.
At midnight, when I can't get them.
Mm-hmm.
Go, Ophidia! Go! You're gonna die! You're dead.
Oh.
Eliminated, though? No.
Nope, he has one more life.
YOLO!
No, it's YOLT, bro. YOLT. No.
Now that I've died once, though, it's YOLO.
No, but you still only lived twice.
How you like that? Twee.
Twee!
Soul.
Twee!
Soul.
I don't get it.
Soul.
It's just something we do around here.
Video, use your radar.
I don't wanna.
It's the showdown.
He hasn't. He's not seeing the radar, I think. Remember?
Oh, no,
yeah,
I am now.
He is. During the showdown, he is.
Oh, okay.
Final two. Is this just a pistol round? Oh, dude. Jaws. He has a bigger head, so you got... Ah, see?
Nice.
March of the ship. GG's.
GG.
Wow, ASO.
I didn't get as many... I didn't get the most kills, but mine counted.
Damn! I got four Ricky Martins there.
Huh.
You almost had a Manito.
Visit the GES events group to view this month's event.
There's a this month's event?
Apparently. This whole mod is just made by extremely industrious people.
Whoever made this mod is fucking amazing. And I would totally marry them.
It's out there, people. Possible marriage, possible pause is available. If you were involved in the creation of this mod.
Yeah.
Multi-poly marriage, possible.
And if you actually touch one of the mods, maybe. Maybe.
You're going to involve their extended family now?
Yeah. And friends.
If you're cousins with one of the mod creators, you can...
If you know a guy who knows a guy...
Nah, that's a bit too far there.
You can marry me.
Here comes hipster Spikey.
Why aren't you playing then here, Spikey? Or did you already play it so much you don't play it anymore because you're a hipster?
He's probably too busy playing Counter-Strike and bringing down his team.
Oh! Get wrecked, Spike! Just like you did in the Land Before Time.
Whoa, wait. Now I'm sad.
Aww.
Which one? Land Before Time 1 or 8? Or 14?
Please don't tell me there's actually 14.
Spirit comes back from the dead and then dies again.
That's OG. Messed up.
No, OG only, man. OG only.
There's like 34.
OG we should have stopped only. After one.
Is this map like 3 gigs or what?
There what we the go. Hell? Is that Nicolas Cage?
What?
Nicolas Cage.
So that's why it's taking forever to download. It's Nicolas Cage.
Dude, this paint on these walls has got luminescence.
Luminescence? Stop shooting me, everybody!
I don't know why I try to say big words. Ever.
Trigonometry.
Oh. This map is not what it seems.
It's really not Nicolas Cage?
Stuff going on.
More like David Blaine.
Whoa! There's an all-seeing eye, guys!
Check this bathroom out!
Basically, what he means is we're playing a map made by the Illuminati.
This bathroom's pretty legit right here.
Bro, did he even lift? And everything was Nicolas Cage.
Shit!
Wait, that's not Nicolas Cage? Thought it was.
Ah, it's Christopher Lee. Dracula.
Dracula?
Dracul.
Dracula?
What?
What is happening? I don't think my gun was even firing.
What mode is this?
Derp mode.
Cause I'm not in.
Holy crap.
Why can't I get in? Join game.
Dude, this bathroom is awesome.
I'm not entirely clear on how this map is even played.
I can't join.
Alrighty then.
You committed suicide?
I walked off like this spinny thing and fell into the depths of hell.
Nice.
It was very unexpected.
Yeah, unfortunately you have to be very careful with fun maps and source because they tend to be, well, punish not always you. Fun.
They punish you for your fun.
Well, they can often be a little too weird. Like, this is called Funhouse, so I think it's trying to be, like, weird and have strange stuff happen all the time.
Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
Like, I'm in an upside-down room right now. Oh, boy.
There we go.
Yeah. I hear lasers. Pew pew.
That's a Moonraker pistol.
Yeah, I know. Holy. What? Jeez.
Oh god.
Oh my gosh, this room's upside down. I just realized that.
That's what Cole just said.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
My observation skills tonight.
Jeez!
GG.
GG.
I'd say the same thing, but I got in the last 20 seconds. So I can't determine in that amount of time whether I was a good game or not.
Where's the freaking most awards award?
The most awards award.
He's got 5 awards in one round.
Where you think you're going?
Damn it.
Oh, this room, cool. Oh, this room is messed up. What is a trick room? Wait, what? Dude, this is bizarre. Everything is not Nicolas Cage right now.
Gin and tonic, mommy's little helper. Why is there a toaster in this
Damn it, just die.
No, I don't want to. Fuck! I died now. Thank you for wishing that upon me.
Welcome.
Hope you're happy.
I am, actually.
Oh! Oh god! Oh god! No! God damn it, Kel.
Was that Kel laughing or the game?
That was the game.
Wow. It sounded distant. I was like, how'd you do that? That was cool.
Reverb and shit?
Yeah. Kel could do it on the fly.
Jeez, if I could do that, that'd be insane. I'd be working a different job.
No!
Something just transpired here, but all of everyone is gone from there. I seen you.
Oh, nice.
I just can't kill Asa.
Whoa, what? Just what the fuck?
Everyone died.
So shitty there.
That's the first time I've ever come upon a firefight where nobody lives.
Dude, where the fuck do I go? Where? I'm so lost. Thanks, Asa. No, seriously, I was lost, so thank you. This music's weird.
This map is weird. This everything that's happening right now is just weird.
Weird.
Maximum weird.
Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Camera! Pit!
Dude, there's a sign in the western area you gotta read.
Uh-oh.
Oh! I died though, so I can't.
Is this copyrighted music?
Probably. The Bond stuff, definitely.
It's so good, though.
Dang it!
God damn it, he just double killed us!
Yeah, he did.
Thanks, asshole. Oh! What? I killed myself?
Where's the western area at?
I'm there, but I don't see. Oh.
Oh!
Ah!
That was crazy!
Man!
The sign says, "Winning isn't everything. Hold my belt buckle while I kiss your girlfriend."
Ooh.
Hold my belt buckle like. Wait, while what?
Yeah, exactly.
While I kiss your girlfriend.
Oh.
I'm keeping my belt on, but can you hold the buckle?
I know, right? Just the buckle. It's too heavy. Weighing down my lips.
Oh, piss!
Shit! Piss and shit!
Stack.
No. You can only stack shit with fuck.
Oh, yeah, that's
stack
right.
With piss.
Fuck you, Joss! No!
Because piss is a liquid and fuck is a solid.
Rose.
Yeah.
Thanks for the visual, bruh.
No prab. No prabs. The hell?
Who's camping over there?
This map is so fucking confusing.
I love it.
Ammo.
Oh! No!
Oh no! Keep coming back to the same place.
You kidding me? You kidding me? Get out of here, Ricky Martin! Wait, I'm Ricky Martin. I get out of here.
Wow. We're all so bad that two awards didn't even get given out.
What?
I can't speak.
I see them all given out.
I see none on the last two.
Why?
Yeah, dude, why? Why, man?
Dude, I can't be odd job. I don't want to be traveling. Fine, then. I'll be Dimitri.
Is this Team Deathmatch?
Looks like it. You are now on Team MIS6.
Fuck!
Did you see you can go back here, pause? Oh, yeah, you did?
Yeah, yeah.
I like the way the wall's looking here.
Die, you scum!
Ha!
Scum?
Yeah, you heard me, right? No, I really don't think you're scum.
Thanks, buddy.
Wait, what?
Whoa.
What am I hearing?
Nothing. Totally didn't just get a rocket launcher. Dude, I got so much shit.
Let me out! Oh god, it's not a real hallway. Why did this happen?
Suck on that rocket!
Ghostar was killed with grenade launcher.
Wait, shut up! I shot a rocket launcher and it automatically went to that. Mm-hmm. You know what? Fuck you, bro.
Oh.
Good job, Vince.
Oh. That automatic shotgun's really slow.
It's not really automatic, eh?
I know.
Uh-oh.
It's like, poof, chick, chick, poof. Like, that's the speed.
Holy shit.
Oh, girl.
We just killed our entire team with a rocket.
Wait, how do I get out of here? Oh, wait, I see.
This isn't going well for Red.
Why is there a toilet? Why is there a toaster in the purple toilet?
A toaster in the purple toilet?
Yeah, when you're in there, look in the third stall.
Even know what you're saying, Avidia?
Why shouldn't there be?
Yeah,
it's on
bro.
The floor, too. Gross.
That's where I keep my toaster.
Ew.
Man, I was just running circles. Gonna have to kill me.
Sorry. But I did unfortunately have to kill you.
Praise Jesus.
Oops.
Oh, what? Oh, dude, let's go to, what the heck is Turbo Death? Let's go to, I guess, I don't know, 6, sure, stack. Whoa! Damn, we just got wrecked there, Fedrin.
Yep.
I've had it. I'm just gonna sit in this outhouse and take a poop.
Oh my god! Dude! Am I like throwing napalm bombs or something? Like
napalm
I shot a bomb. I shot a rock or a grenade and the place just was on fire for like 30 seconds.
Oh yeah. Just kill Ko with it.
No!
Bidia Zen just killed Ko-Star with a sassy attitude.
Sassy attitude?
Dude, the grenade launcher is faster than the automatic shotgun.
Holy shit!
Whoa!
Fuck!
I got rescued.
Holy shit! Fuck!
You killed yourself.
Yeah. Got you too.
Details.
Better than just dying.
Why is everybody so sassy?
FPS game, man.
What the?
First person sassy.
Took me a second. What do the letters FP ask me?
Oh shit.
Damn it!
Suck it!
Oh, is it like the final lives here? Wait, no, there we go. Because player 2 just hasn't respawned. Oh!
Fucking grenade launchers!
Okay, that's why player 2 got disconnected. Oh my god.
Aww.
I basically slapped you in the face and you died.
Hey, at least we won though. GG's.
GG.
You guys won by double. Wait, you lost.
Wait, me and you are on the same team, Avidia.
Oh.
Thanks for being an asshole. You know, fuck you. You lost my friendship because of your rude comment.